Are you guys about ready to get started? We got a surprise for you today. We are gonna have French toast. Now, I used 5 egg whites and I used a little bit of 1 yolk. And for the bread, check out this. I bought this at the local HEB. This is French toast bread. I tried a piece last night. It is absolutely incredible. This week, there's actually a coupon. If you buy English muff or you buy the bread, you get English muffins free. But of course, you have to be at least in Texas and very likely in San Marcos. But long story short, is I'm thinking this breakfast is going to cost us like $1.50 maybe, something like that. And it will be right about 500 calories. And I'm gonna put a little bit of this dehydrated milk in the eggs. What do you think about that? And I think that will help it be incredible. Now, normally French toast is made with cinnamon, right? But the bread already has cinnamon in it, and so I'm not gonna use cinnamon. And my mom made some jalapeno jelly, and I should probably go look for that first before I do all this. But we're already in it, right? It's in the fridge someplace. And you see how nice and thick these eggs are getting with that milk? Looks great, right? All right. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna oil up the pans. They're already warmed up, right? Then we're gonna get the, we got our French toast mixture here. Dip it in that side, dip it in this side. And let's see what she does. I'm pretty excited about this, folks. I think this is a great idea. I've never tried it before. Well, I mean, I've made it in restaurants, but I've never made it at home. Nor have I made it with egg whites before. Nor have I made it with dehydrated milk before. But I'm willing to bet I'm onto something. I'm gonna try to find this jelly. And look at that. I found the jalapeno jelly. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put this in the microwave, not the whole thing, a couple teaspoons in it, and we're gonna use that as syrup instead of, there we go. Instead of like maple syrup, we're gonna have like a little jalapeno jelly on it. Look at that. Now, is this an easy, fast breakfast? And I very well might cook those eggs and eat them, because that's the way I roll. Does this sound pretty exciting to you guys too? To me, it's very exciting. I hope you're having a good day. We're getting close to Christmas. I'm gonna use like maybe that much jelly, not much. Maybe a tad bit more. So this is probably gonna cost 550 calories. That pan anymore. We got this one here. Let's go ahead and let's oil up our pan again. And of course, we are professionals here. So we serve our French toast like we should, right? Cut in half. See how fast this is to cook? Look at that. My goodness, right? Oh, we forgot to cut our orange. So let's cut our orange real quick. Now this is a very small orange. They were on sale, I think 4 pounds for $3, which I thought was a good thing, but as it turns out, these little oranges have a very thick skin. Look at that. Beautiful, yeah? Of course, we'll plate it up nicely. I hope you're having a good day today. I hope this inspires you to make some French toast. I saw it at the store yesterday, and usually I don't buy like specialty breads, those kind of things. Well, I'm trying not to eat too much bread anyway. But I saw that stuff, and I just like, man. Well, actually, you know what? You know exactly what happened. I saw the coupon, and I was like, okay, we'll do it. All right, so we got our orange ready. We'll put that on in a minute. And you know what, folks? I'm going to have to cook these eggs. I don't know how they're going to turn out. I really don't. But we're going to find out. Remember, they've got that dehydrated milk in them. You know what? $10 says they're great. I'll definitely put it in the comments how the eggs turned out. Oh, they look gorgeous. Oh my goodness, I probably shouldn't learn this. Oh, you guys see those eggs? You see that? Oh, that's right, our pan is numb. We don't really need it on, I guess. There's enough heat in it. So essentially these eggs are gonna be gorgeous. Luckily there's enough residual heat in that pan to cook these eggs. It looks like it's cooking them perfectly. What a day. What a breakfast, folks. All right, so we've got our eggs on here now. All right. Now let's look at our jalapeno jelly. Oh, look at that. All nice warmed up from the mic. 1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7, y'all seeing this? 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock. All right, we have that. Let's get our little bit of orange. So this is our 550 calorie or so, sub $2 breakfast. I hope you enjoy. Have a great day, and go do what you gotta do.